Police in Mount Vernon telling Fox 10 News three people died in a vehicle crash this morning. Their report saying the vehicle left the roadway and hit a tree. Police got the call about the crash around 6 a.m. and when first responders arrived on scene, the vehicle was fully engulfed in flames. Fire department working to extinguish the fire. No word yet on the IDs of anyone involved in the crash. We'll of course keep working to bring you more information.